Walt. I am a member of Rabbis for Human Rights, and I believe that human rights is the core of Judaism, and I believe that the Universal Declaration of Human Rights is the secular statement of the highest vision of Judaism and all religious traditions.